Alright, I'm going to do a video on this box opening of our new lawnmower. Alright, this is what you get when you open the box. Now let's see about putting it together. Let's see, what's this stuff? Don't need that. It looks like it's ready to go. Now we just open the handle up and we'll cut the box down, and what are we going to do with all this cardboard? All right, we'll put it in the recycle bin here. All right, so let's cut this box up a little bit and slide the lawnmower out. Okay, out of the box. Just got to remove some of these little sticky foam things. Put gas in, oil. Oh wait, the oil. It comes with oil, so I guess we need this. All right, and let's start it up here in a minute. Something really cool about this motor is the twin blades for cutting, and also the switch for bagging and mulching is on top here. It's this switch, so twin blades, pretty cool. And first we've got to add the oil. There's no oil in here. Okay, so make sure your fuel line is open like that, and let's see if it will start. We had a low pass, and then I adjusted the wheels. Super easy to adjust the wheels in the front and the back. They're separate. And look, the engine still runs unless you engage the blade right there with that yellow switch. So here you go. Pretty nice.